Matrix. A rectangular array of mn numbers, complex or real, in m rows and n columns is called a matrix. This is a matrix. A11, A12, A1n, A21, A22, etc. up to AMN. These are called elements of the matrix of order m cross n. This is row 1, row 2, this is row m, column 1, column 2, okay, you have column n. Understood that? So total number of elements mn, and this is said to be a matrix of order m by n. Should have m rows and n columns. Example of a matrix is this. You should note that the element should be enclosed in the square bracket in the case of a matrix. Now you see the elements of this matrix are 2, 3, minus 1, 3 in the first row, 0, 2, minus 2, 1 in the second row, 3, 4, 1 and minus 5 in the third row. This is first column. 2, 0, 3 in first column, 3, 2, 4 in the second column, minus 1, minus 2, 1 in the third column, 3, 1, minus 5 in the fourth column. This is a matrix of order 3 cross 4. 3 rows are there and 4 columns are there. So you call it as a 3 cross 4 or 3 by 4 matrix. Thank you.